Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. I have a new haul for you today. It's a lot of hauls, but I got some stuff I wanted to show. And the first thing is two Yinikis polygel. This is the white and clear. I have the purple one, but I have not tried them yet, but they are supposed to be good, so I want to test those out. And I got some polishes. I'm not going to open them or do anything now because I'm going to swatch them later. I bought six. It's the gel polishes. It's just like original colors. It's the light purple. And so I'm going to be swatching them on a later video. So I bought six of that. I bought more, but I didn't get those. So I don't know if they have sent it in two packages. I'm not sure. And I got some glitters. These are the letters. I have letters, but I was hoping they were smaller, but they're not. And the inside of the O is in here too. The dots like for the O and the D, you see? So you get out, I don't know what you call it. You see it. You have like the, like for the O, you get the circles that is in the O. And with the D and, yeah. That kind. And this is mermaids. Mermaids. So pretty. I hope they will. I haven't checked them, but they look pretty thin. So I hope they will sit good on the nail. I got some smiley faces with heart eyes. Oh, cute. And I got some flowers. These flowers, different colors, and I got these like stars, so what, yeah, some kind of, see some flares, as Dana calls it, like stars. I got those in blue, gold, and silver. They are holographic, so that's that. And I got these today. It's two more Wilson drill bits. It is a medium, oh my goodness, what do you call it again? The shape, I can't, cone, cone shaped. It is not a safety bit, as you see, but it is, so it goes all the way up, but it is like, it doesn't have anything on the top, but yeah, so that one, I love the Wilson bits, they are so good. And I got this cuticle bit. I thought it was a little bit bigger, but it's not. But it looks good. It's a tiny bit. So, yeah. So that's that's that. And I tried to buy these. It's 50 buffers, like the small buffers. And they actually look pretty, feels pretty good. So I think I'm gonna, yeah, they are coarser there than on the other side. So they work. That's not bad. They're actually good. I thought that was like nice for when you have others, like if you have a client or something, these to use, like these small ones, you know, you can have one for each client. That is, yeah, that would be smart, I think. And I bought this Macart. This is sanding bands. From all these stuff I showed until now is AliExpress. This is AliExpress too. So it's 300 sanding bands and the bit. So, and I'm excited. I haven't tried them yet, but I'm excited to try them because Melinda from Beauty Bee Nails says they are awesome. So the brown are 80 grit, the zebra is 150, and the black is 240. So you can use this on your own nail, and yeah. So that will be fun to try. I hope they're good. It cost about $12.50 or something, $12.50, approximately $12.49 or something. And I bought a lot of, I forgot to show this on the last one. I got two packs. It is 3,000 lint-free wipes. So as you can see, it is the real one with a Yeah, with a, oh, yeah, you see. Yeah. Oh, it has the pattern in it, you know what I mean? So it's the exact same one as these ones. Oh my goodness, sorry. These one, 500 packs, you see? It is exact same one as these. Or I can say the same one as these. Here we have them. It is the exact same as these. They're good. Really good. So soft and... So... yeah, I needed just to buy in a lot of Lintfree wipes for... Yeah. So they cost about $14 for 3,000. So, yeah, it is a bit, but you get, you know... You get a lot of them, so it's cheaper than buying the 500 packs. And then I got from Model Ones today. I got an 18 piece of gel polish. It's the Mifa ones. So I will be doing a swatch video on that. So you just get, they are beautiful. They have two different sets, two different color sets. Oh my goodness, sorry. These I think was like good for now the fall. So it's like, yeah, and here we have this one. That was folded, that was not good. There. This is how it looked like all the way. You have like 16, no 18. It's 16 colors and one top and one base. And I got these two from Model Ones. This is the poly gel kit. Yay! So I can wait to swatch these for you. So that will be coming up. It has six. It has one temperature color changer one. And the light pink, soft pink, pure white, light apricot, and nude, and this. Yeah, color changer one, temperature. So that will be, I'm excited about that one. And the last thing I have now is from She Modern. See, She Modern, She Modern. These I got from Tina for review, so I am excited. I haven't checked them yet, actually. So let's see what we got. I'm so excited. So I got the letters in like the glitter silver glitter ones, you see. It's glitter. It's not the it's glitter holographic, like it's not the she have now glitter, like glitter holographic red and silver you can choose. So this is the glitter ones. Here you can see the regular. This is the silver holographic, and the small ones is the glitter silver holographic ones. So beautiful. They're so beautiful. And here are the layering. The new layered ones. This is black with original silver holographic to put in. So this is the outline, and this is the inside. And I got this one, the in pink and silver glitter holographic, the kiss, blue kiss lady. They're so sweet, they're so cute. And I got me some, I didn't buy one for Halloween, I kind of regret that, but okay. These are the flowers that is... Yeah, red glitters and silver holographic. So they can be layered. Or you can use them as they are. And this one, the bows in silver glitter and red glitter. So beautiful. So beautiful. And this flower in pink and silver glitter. I thought I bought a matte purple, but I can't find that here. Or am I... Maybe this is the matte purple, I'm not sure. Huh. Yeah, anyway, so beautiful, beautiful foils. Just beautiful. I wonder, she has put in an extra, which one? I wonder if this one is the extra one that Tina has put in. Yeah, this have to be the extra sheet, I think. I don't think about this. So that's so awesome. Thank you so much, Tina. I appreciate this so much. And I will be doing videos on them. I'm so excited. So yeah, so that's the haul for today. I just trying to make it short, and yeah, so you can see a bit of what I got. But yeah, so that's it for this time, and I will be back with another video soon. So you all have a nice day, and I will talk to you in the next one. Bye.